What happens if the ball hits the referee and goes in the goal? In the current laws of the game, this is not allowed and would result in a drop ball. However, up until 2019, this was allowed and the goal would have counted.